Hello! Hello and welcome back. Are we up? We are up. Good. Okay, so I left it running while I went to get some lunch, and here we have, you can see the difference between this crafted area and this just block thing over here. We've got way more takers. We had a massive death wave, but that's all been sorted, and yeah, nothing pretty exciting happened, so we're going to make this little area much more into the opposite area. Just very quick building now. I think we do have to connect these kind of roads up. Oh, let's improve traffic flow. That's not needed, surely. It's very quick. Bosh. Remember, we really don't care about style in this one, what it looks like. We're just looking for that practicability. Practicability, that's a new English word. And just making sure it all goes together smoothly. Done. Cool. See, way better, way faster. So, under the same principle, let's pop a residential area in. See if we can get to 100,000 by 5 o'clock, and then we'll call it a day. So there we go, we've got a target. Sorry about that. Got a target of 100,000 for today, maybe even 130, then we're halfway. Just remember, this isn't going to look good. literally just full speed. Remember, we're doing all this just to complete that unicorn sparkly something park. I don't know the exact what it's called.
Are the biggest on the market. Our shutters the loudest. Our lenses the longest. Cameras aren't paperweights. They're tools. Tools used to create. In fact, the most valuable camera is the one that you're afraid to take outside. Fault-Tec. Only the best.
Dinosaurus. The only restaurant with the servers are dinosaurs. Our animatronics are so real, you'll think a T-Rex is serving you T-Bone, a pterodactyl is serving you teriyaki, that a brontosaurus is serving you chili dogs. Every dish is an archaeological find,
like our stegogetti,
our raptor burger Rex, or the pile of crumbled sticky brownies adventurously named the Dino Droppings. So, take a trip into the wild at Dinosaurus. You can dine in or dine-o.
This is Downtown Radio, 109.7 FM, playing the songs that will get you through the day.
Bring that into the top. Just trying to get the most amount of space, so we're going to follow. Quite the change compared to what we had here before. Just throwing it all in now. I know how to deal with them. Oh, getting old is such a burden. Not along the main road. We need cars. Okay, maybe. Maybe one or two. And they are quite noisy, so there's no point in building anything other than metro stations are quite noisy, so there's no point in building anything other than offices. Come on, make the power jump. Trees slowly dying and then they slowly come to life into this office. trying to save a bit of room just in case we need to add something in the future, and then that should be all good. You see, suddenly we've got far more use out of this zone than what we had before. Okay, so you can see, like, we've just absolutely chocker-jammed this, fully packed with stuff. And then there's over here, which is all artsy-fartsy, and it's not really as crammed in. This is what we're now going for. Just get a few more people living up here. Oh yeah, this is leftover death wave issues. Okay, let's start the next expansion and quick build into this area. Sorry, I'm just going to take my time just in case one thing goes wrong and then have to redo loads of it. Now it worked over here, but I'm not sure if it's going to work on this side. You know, what works one time doesn't mean it's going to work every time. Also, I just realized there's no way to get traffic in. Yeah, no, we can't have this whole section been cut off. Well, at least my OCD is satisfied somewhat. So, I think we kind of need to make two tram corridors, one for this side of the city, one for the other, and like leave this alone. So let's put one in. To round that off. yeah, the reason why we're in such a big rush is just to get this whole series done by Christmas, and then we can start work at Portsydale. Not by Christmas, by New Year at least. And then we can get far more into something else. And like a fresh series, and just take time. Things where now we're just a little bit. I think if I do it slowly, I won't need to put the motorway junctions in. Just start filling them one or two at a time. Oh, my eyes are gone. Hold on. Why's there not an undo button? Okay, right, come on. So, nice and slowly. I suppose we need to put the underground in. We'll see why in a second. So up and then down. Thank you. gonna settle in. Good. Right, so we're coming in loud and just strong on that, and just straight up filling them. Remember to cover the metros in offices for soundproofing. Yeah, whoa, 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 too many people coming in, too many people. Hold on. Slow your jets. Right. Is that this expressway? Okay, so this line just connects the top part of the city to the football stadium. Ah, look at that. Boom. So all you'd have to do is get to the top, and then you go off to the football or the concert. There you go, boom. Just remember, it doesn't have to look dead pretty, it just has to work.
You're listening to Downtown Radio, and I'm your host, Troy Adams. Isn't it weird how history repeats itself? Just look at how trends go in cycles. What was cool in the 60s was totally lame. Then,
boom.
Right out of the blue, very same clothes, and the very same shoes.
Look at you.
Right back in the sky.
Okay, right.
That's
boom.
Funny.
Boom.
Well, here's another tune
boom.
For you.
Boom. 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 And then back. I don't know why they're all upgrading when they've got a public transport system that can't really get them anywhere. Yay, thank you for taking me out to all these empty lots. Where are we at? Almost 70,000, okay. Okay, the traffic's not too bad. Oh, parks and things, yes. Sorry, yes, someone just reminded me. Well done. Put some of these ones in. The fancy ones. Yeah, it's too big. How does it make noise? Okay, you can go there then. Oh, there we go. I'm starting to see a change in mood now. Right, let's bring in some more fancy pants stuff. Too busy, too big. Come on, I'm just trying to make this place look nice for you. And also, if you'd level up, that would be wonderful. Thank you, at least some people get it. hold on. We've had 25,000 lifespans, we're just really behind on getting the population up. So, let's have a look in here. Is there like baby boom? Okay, no, there isn't. So, oh, loads of people diving into the city now. Okay. Do you think we could be sneaky? Let's try to be sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh, get in.
Colossal Ore. We are the leading producer of minerals, ore, and natural resources, which means you're benefiting from our services whether you know us or not. No matter what our critics say, at Colossal, we care about our employees, as well as our customers, which is why we work so hard to get our
miners back in the mines where they feel at home.
Together, we can reunite minerals with the people who love them. Colossal Ore. More than ore.
I'm Troy Anderson, and this is Downtown Radio.
That didn't really help, did it? know, because there's a bridge over there. Okay, hold on. Loads of people just walking across. Epic. Educated workers. Just to annoy you, I'm going to put that there. We also ramp up the school's budget. Yeah, we've got tons of money. We're making money hand over fist. Where are we at now? Almost 80,000. Cool. Right on track. You know what, I'm just gonna let them collapse. Just let it all play out. Just in the name of getting it done. Super duper quick and fast. Have a look for the old death wave. Very well, we can handle a lot. Power going. Have we got a nuclear power station yet? We do. Get in. Everyone happy with that? Okay, we're up to 80,000. Start putting all these like tourist traps in. Ah, you don't fit on the grid. New tram line. Let's put in the new tramline just to make them all upgrade, and then this one isn't going to have a station. This size, yeah, sorry, this is, I know we'll normally put in a station for them, but I just don't think it's particularly necessary. Oh. So this is the express. There we go. And then we're just going to go back on the other line in the opposite direction. So if we didn't, it would take ages to get clockwise. There's one loop. Yeah, we'll have a loop around this. That way we get some use out of that. Actually, no, we won't, because we might be destroying that. So, make another loop. There you go, you can already see them upgrading and everything, so this is why we're putting this in. And I'm using trams just because they're much easier and they can deal with a lot more people going on them. They've got a higher capacity. Buses, they just get overwhelmed. You know what would bring in more people, and we are making lots of money now, is to check out the taxation policy or something, actually. There we go, all drummed in. Very efficient, if I do say so myself. I don't need any of those. Just and we're going to make all public transport free, because then it will encourage more people to come join us. Actually, yeah, why not? Lower these to, you know, 10%. Okay, back in with the colouring in. trash is starting to become a problem. We need somewhere to put those kind of surfaces. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to go around the tunnel for the traffic lights. Oh, here we go. Does anyone mind if I whack sewage thing here? Nope, no complaints. Awesome. That was weird. Couldn't see the map. Okay, sewage ponds is still a problem though, right? Small one down here? Yeah, we can. We've got two. Good, good, good. Okay, that's done. What are we on? Almost 90,000. Okay, more people to work. Okay. Actually, it's a bit dark putting a cemetery next to a hospital, like, whoops. Or is it efficient? I'm not sure. But here we go. I feel like I need to hide a landfill site at the back of the city just to help with the dump problem. Those are offices, right? So there's offices there. If we put it there, then no one will notice. Fire is not good in this section. Okay, that's made them all very happy. Okay, 90,000, getting there. $90,000, yes, get in. Come on. Speed building is working. Why are we on one? Three. Always three speed. Spot some elementary schools back here. It's been ages since the disaster, and I know it's really bad to say. I think we're too big to fail now, really. Yeah, we're spending way too much as well. It's all functioning, it's all working. It's all good. Can't believe it's actually doing. Can't believe it's actually holding up to this. Okay, we've got a little problem coming into the city. Where are they coming from?
This is Downtown Radio, and I'm Troy.
Maybe we can do an Elon Musk and build a tunnel that connects one side of the city to another.
Throughout our lives, we work hard.
Right off here. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do the Elon Musk. It's not cheating. If Elon Musk can do it, I can do it.
When it does, don't hesitate. Opportunity doesn't knock twice.
Oh, I can make it a toll booth as well. Why not? Because then that makes it look more official. Like, you can use our super awesome cheaty tunnel. Okay. Yep, wonderful. Bit of mystery. Now down. Okay. The only problem is wondering where this should come up. Ah, the motorway. The subway. Subway Metro. We call it Underground. Gonna do this, dude. Toilet. Is it gonna work? Yeah, it's probably just taking some time to get used to this and put it in. Just making all the calculations right now. first one. I think when this city expands, that will naturally be a much better option. There are some people coming over here. I think if we had a secondary exit here as well. See the one car, baby. Just the one car. Split the tunnel up into two. And then that way. Yeah, I think if I have it come around here. Toll booth. I need to make money off this. Need to claw some money back. Thank you. Yes, people taking it. Waiting it. Wait, come back here. Hold on. Very exciting. Very good. Okay, they're taking the new tunnel. Technically, I can't view that as cheating, but still, if it works, it works. Okay, we're at 100,000. Okay. Okay, let's go for the jewel. Let's go for the double unlock. So we're gonna get rid of this. This could be it. This could be the push we need. If that's 100,000, and if we double that, scale it, then we could very well be able. Have to put some fun projects in the middle then. Okay. I think we stumbled onto a winner here. So we've proven the got a concept proof. This works. Now we're doing it on a mass scale. When have I ever wanted a crooked road?
Famous chef Tony Magone, owner of Tony Magone's Steakhouse. And when people ask me where I get my award-winning meat from, it's from one place, Meaty Bits. No matter what you need, be it a smoked pig, a goat by sunset, or a 10-foot alligator in a salty brine, needy bits will get it to you fast with a smile and completely without judgment. So, if it's good enough for Tony Magone's Steakhouse, why not be good enough for Joe Public's Home House? Get in touch with Meaty Bits and tell them Tony sent you. Meaty Bits. If it ever was alive, they can get it to you dead.
Fault Tech Cameras. If you want the best, you have got to go big. That's why our cameras are the biggest on the market. Our shutters the loudest. Our lenses the longest. Cameras aren't paperweights. They're tools. Tools used to create. In fact, the most valuable camera is the one that you're afraid to take outside. Fault Tech. Only the best.
I'm actually getting bored of this radio station, 1 second. Ba-da-bap. Okay, I'm gonna do a massive push. This is like an industrial project I've never done on this scale before. I think we could be done by 6 o'clock if we just have a massive push right now. And then there's another scenario down. And then just 2 more to go. But hopefully won't be this labour intensive. Ah! I'm distracted. Dreaming about getting off this scenario. So we know how to hide the rubbish dumps, so that's not going to be a issue going forth now. The only problem is it's very far away from a motorway junction. Or like entrance, so that's going to be a bit of a challenge. But it shouldn't be too much of a problem. The last block wasn't, so might be mad for a couple of minutes. Just gonna keep this little bit here just in case I need it for something. Just make sure it all went in smoothly. Oh yes! Okay. See that people needed to dump in the back. Thank you.
Dinosaurus. The only restaurant with a service are dinosaurs. Our animatronics are so real, you'll think a T-Rex is serving you T-Bone. A pterodactyl is serving you teriyaki. That a brontosaurus is serving you chili dogs. Every dish is an archaeological find, like our stegogetti, our raptor burger Rex, or the pile of crumbled sticky brownies adventurously named the Dino Droppings. So, take a trip into the wild and
okay.
Dinosaurus.
It's looking like
you
a massive battery.
In, or dine-o.
Life.
This is all about jazz. People ask me, jazz? Why are you so into jazz? Well, jazz just feels like home to me. And it's not just because my parents named me jazz, or performed jazz, or made me listen to only jazz and punish me if they caught me listening to something other than jazz. No, I think I was just born loving jazz. Anyway, we got nothing but jazz and funk coming your way all day, so don't go anywhere.
Okay, we definitely got the money and the resources to do this, I think. Yeah, got 5 million. Loads of people moving in. 300 people moving in a day. Wonderful. Love that. Oh, this is actually hurting my eyes. We outlasted the tornadoes in this. Like, I hate to tempt fate here, but like, it's named Tornado Country for a reason. Or am I just completing this just to satisfy some arbitrary number? Oh, yes, okay. Whoa, satisfied. Right. Oh, it's like twice the size. Why are people dying? Is it just a natural death wave? What's going on? It's just a natural death wave, so what we want to do is just bump up medical spending. Just make sure all our churchyards are full. Yep, they are. Cool. Okay, fine, we'll turn it down. What is it, a pound? Make it like 50p, because we want people to use it. Right. These people are complaining about rubbish, so we can hide another tip. I think we've got enough room to. Yeah, we've got room to hide one up here. Offices. Okay. Yeah, why not? Oh, that's the wrong one. That is the wrong one to use. Oh, no. Forgot, got to put water in as well. Okay. This is definitely the biggest construction project I've done so far. Ever. I'm doing it live. What could possibly go wrong? First off, I just saw there that sewage is running low, so we're gonna make this part. Sewers and sewage. Get loads of them in here. That would look like. Can we make an M? Yes, we can make an M. Get in. And let's have a bit of power. I have a bit of that eco-friendliness going on here. Technically, there's power and water, so that should be fine. Oh, now. Homes. Deal with this influx of people that's going to be coming this way. What about death care and health care? Born, you grow old, you die. There we go. Oh, and then some people get burnt. Oh yeah, transportation. Oh, come on.
sometimes. Right, come on. Let's do this one big old final push now. Almost at the halfway stage. That doesn't even seem worth it. You, move up. This tactic definitely does seem to be working. This lovely formation for me. Fine. One that goes all the way around the outside. Oh, what? Come on. Just destroying all my good work, I know. Need to improve the area just so we can start moving in, but I don't. Residential blocks are going to take priority when we're doing this. Big red patch here. Okay, this is an offices here. almost at the halfway mark. We've got all that to fill in. Ponies park their cars. Wonderful. Let's put in one epic tram line. Just because. Okay, so this is going to be the express that goes all the way around. Then I think we've perfectly covered it. Well, no, we've got to go down the middle and stuff, but. People a week by tram. Okay. Swap all the straight ones in first. Hold on.
Can you hear it? Listen closely. It's the sound of refreshment. Pop soda refreshment. Pop soda. Belch the best.
Can we put perhaps the video up? Oh, get in. See, it's not like we have to spend much time in the city. As soon as we hit that mark, do you reckon the trams will be able to get? Do you reckon they'll be able to get out there? It's like a heating coil. Things I make on the fly. Thank you.
once this is palmed in, we should be mostly ready. Why the noise? Oh, yep, cool. This is the one that concerned me. Oh yeah, they can just about go through. Good, good. What about the other way? Oh yeah, perfect. Never doubted it. Alright, let's move some more of these people in. This is the most ugliest city I've ever built. Yes, of course, it's not going to be any educated people if the people who move in straight away aren't educated. They need to get educated over time. Come on. You should know that. Offer better training facilities for them. Should be fine actually. Okay, now we're going too far. That must be very weird, getting a tram through, like, not abandoned, but just loads of roads in a square city. Just going, like, predestined city. These tornadoes really have just gone away, haven't they? They're just really just like, nah, we'll come back another day. Must be on strike or something. this would be way too expensive to do as a city project. Like, sufficient as it would be. Actually, no, San Francisco is a great example of this, actually. But realistically, I suppose if you were going to start again, you would put trams in straight away. How big is this infrastructure project? This is the biggest thing I've ever worked on. This is never ending. Oh. Nope, still going. Thought, ah, that's the end. I'm gonna round it off. Nope, still going. Still going. Okay. Right. Come on. Okay, officially at the halfway point. Let's have a look. Celebratory water. What time is it now? 45 minutes. I think we can do this. Yes, we can fix that. Not enough goods to sell. That means we need more industry. Actual industry, not this stuff. Let's make a little factory farm thing down here. Access to the motorway network. Yeah, those tech giants, they've got to have the factories to build their prototypes somewhere. May as well be on the doorstep, right? Probably safer to have it built on the doorstep. It's a national emergency. always going to run into that problem sooner or later, so don't worry. Okay, we are ready for you. Oh dear.
Coffee, fuel of the modern economy. The age-old Italian tradition of burning beans and drinking the bitter bean juice. At Burn Bean Coffee, our environment is perfect for all of your work needs. There's no better place to be distracted than the Burn Bean Coffee Shop in Cavern. Our coffee technicians are trained to make a variety of coffees and sugary coffee-themed drinks just as you like. All while generally making more noise than anyone could reasonably ignore. So drink up and let the productivity flow. Sippy sip, coffee fans. Burn Bean Coffee. Get it while it's hot. Due to recent court actions, we are required to warn against drinking hot coffee.
Saddle up in the mornings with Jimmy and the Stallion, the only morning show featuring DJ Jimmy Fries and a four-year-old quarter horse named Clover.
This is Jimmy Fries coming to you from Studio 2. Whoa! Looks like someone's horsing around. Okay. Easy, boy.
They'll play your favorite hits, give out great prizes, and laugh their way through your commute. Jimmy and the Stallion. Stable entertainment only on Cities Radio.
that's a clever one. Build stuff. people are taking the tunnel. We are good getting back into the city now, so all those signs have gone away, which is good. Transport network is holding up, even with the secret tunnel system. Slave plans, eh? It's gonna be a long, painful process. It's a very hard city to look at, I'm not gonna lie. Thank you. they don't care, it's just the same park. It's just like, yeah, park! Yeah, you're particularly horrible over here, aren't you? Jeez. So the happier the people, the more they're willing to pay in tax, basically. So that's why you want blue everywhere.
Drive a cloud? What does it feel like to steer a river? What does it smell like to smell a mountain? At Jubilee, we're committed to letting you do the impossible, and now we've succeeded in letting you drive the undrivable. The Jubilee Dementia.
That's correct.
The car engineer said shouldn't be made. Test drive one today and experience what scientists for decades claimed was beyond the realm of safe driving. Jubilee, be reasonable or be fast.
At Akio, we've been making the best in mobile phones for over 20 years. How did we get there? By putting ringtones in every commercial that make you think your phone is ringing. Whether you have a new phone, an old phone, or just leave it on vibrate, we make sure you always hear your phone in our commercials. It's our way of saying, we hear you. So don't be silenced when opportunity calls, pick it up. It's for you. Akio Mobile.
Damn it. Very determined to win this. Thank you. Makes me laugh every time when you plant one of these down and they instantly, all the trees die, and yet still like, good job. Oh, it's a death wave. Are we going through a death wave? Yes, we definitely are. Okay, right, let's increase. Yeah, it's already up to max. Okay. Let's get preemptive with this. This is a kind of a natural reset, isn't it? Gotta bring everything back into focus. Okay, I think. I think that's rather ambitious of me to say that we could just fill these. Obviously, the game is working against me. Death waves, things, that nature. What else can we put in to make this place fun? Bring in new life. Okay. Oh wow, this has really bloomed to a proper industrial center. Everywhere. Okay. It's got to have some sort of powers. What is this? Oh yeah, just what every city needs, an airfield just off it. One down, okay, one down. Stoop. Yes. Perfect. See, we're a cool, fun city. People, please move. To us. 4,000 lost in the death wave. Okay. Wow. He just took off the wrong way. Okay. Gotta help us with our money problems. This is the expo center. Oh, when we complete the scenario, we get this. This is the Phoenix. That's what this is all about. Getting that complete. Okay, I'm going to cheat and start bringing in all the big guns. That will make this a much better city. Cheating is more bringing in the big guns that we can now afford. Oh god, we're losing people. How are we losing people? Oh, massive death waves. Okay. Like it. Most people would be like, this is a time to go into conservation mode and, you know, be very resourceful. And I'm just like, nah, we're building lots. Is this Central Park? Oh, okay. Oh, the death wave is huge. Damn. On the other side of the road, and now we can come in with that. Now everyone can look at our statue. Okay, right. Come on. What are the big things going to bring in? Death wave is huge. Okay. Let's carry on with the secret plan. Want something done right, do it yourself. So those don't actually go out and collect rubbish from buildings, but these do, and then they collect the rubbish to be burned, I think. I don't know, we're just gonna build it all.
Economy 3 smashed PC sales records,
yeah, it's gone down
the industry
a little bit.
By storm. Now the hit Equine Economic Simulator has a new expansion that delves into the cutthroat world of real estate. Horse Economy 3, stable markets. Can you work your way from lowly horse to be the head of a major real estate empire? Can you spin your holdings into a $1 billion conglomerate? Can you work your way under the fence and out of your pen and onto your life as a property mogul? Spreadsheets have never been hotter. Pre-order now and get a free horse hat.
Oh my god,
Horse Economy 3, stable markets. Buy low, sell hay.
Oh dear god. Alright. Think I'm gonna call it
with a little boating tip
on the old live stream.
If you're ever on the water and your boat starts to sink, I say let it go. The sea takes what it wants, but it also gives something wonderful.
Just 5 more minutes to see if we can ride this thing
Let's
out.
Take a moment to appreciate the dry land.
Doesn't look like it.
Cold and uncaring waves of the deep. This is what I'm doing.
Okay, I'm going to get off the live stream. I'm going to let this run, and we'll rejoin a more happy, prosperous day. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you all have a great day. And goodbye, guys.